Yo, Adrian.
Hey, check out our Patreon in the link below. You'll have access to uncut and upcoming reactions, skits, behind-the-scenes footage, and so much more. Your support goes a long way to helping us with more reactions and original content. Also, thanks for subbing. Set the bell for notifications. Your boy Rock Lee.
Uncle, OG-san, the resentment watching this reaction. A lot of resentment, man.
I'm glad you said it. I was feeling it, bro.
Oh, that's a lot of resentment.
I'm quite upset right now that they would even have the nerve to drop this episode. I love this show, but I am every level of upset that I know I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna enjoy it. It's gonna be a good ass time. But I'm gonna be like, yo, it's just a little too late, a little too late.
Well, for me, I was actually bigging the show up. I was telling Roshi to watch it, and then the delays happened. It's like, yo, so you was recommending the show. You just told me to watch it, and it's like, it's a fire show. It's a fire show.
Now we sound like them,
man. Still love you though. See, that's how I was going with dude originally. Still love you, uncle. I'm gonna stick around.
So for me, it's like, y'all could've waited, bro. Y'all could've waited a little bit.
I just gave the grace, because I know it's a small team. And from my understanding, it's not like the most experienced team. So it's a lot of heart that went into it. So it's like, good job, guys. We're gonna jump into Uncle. If y'all like our content, make sure you smash the thumbs up button, drop a comment, let us know. We post our reactions early on Patreon, including series that don't make it on YouTube. So check out the schedule for a list of that content. The schedule is found in the description of this video, because like the schedule has all our stuff. Look at the bottom of it. I kind of zoned out while I was talking. ADHD goes burr. Let's jump into the reaction.
Yes.
Mayendu.
Uh-oh.
Damn.
Oh my god, it has all that?
Yeah. He didn't realize.
He didn't realize what he did.
Right. Everyone has the same reaction. What? Oh, okay. He couldn't beat it, so now it just got stronger.
Jeez.
Yes, that's our in this problem in the first place.
Oh my god.
Kind of insults.
Say with your chest.
She's spitting facts. Okay.
Elsa's ready for the smoke.
Uh-huh. She don't seem too confident, but okay. Vibranium.
Baka.
Oh, she does look confident, forget me. I thought my screen froze for a minute.
Damn, poor Mabel.
They're so dismissive. No, this dragon is just chilling. Oh, actually, I see what happens. Okay.
Oh,
Reproduce it for us. For real? Oh.
Shit, and later tonight. Look at her!
Listening. Yeah, make it hurt. There's a reason. Oh.
Is that really her name? Mabel Label?
Yo, she found a character quick.
She just flexed on them?
Oh, it's finally moved. Yo, it let him get all this time.
It had to power up.
Oh, is that what was happening? I thought they had to activate it. Then I was going to say, just put a barrier. Just no one bothered the dragon if it needs to be activated. Come on, Vegeta. Pick her up? Gotta carry her? So she could. Oh, he has her.
What's his beef?
She's disgusting to him. He's ridiculous, man. Really? Why is it not around her other arm? But okay, actually, this is practical.
She's so trash. She's like, I'm just gonna be over here.
Y'all you got saw this. Her trying to find the right spot? Wait, she's still. She's useless.
Oh, it's staring at her!
I didn't understand. That's why she moved from one side to the other.
It followed her, bro. Okay. It's like, her of all people? Don't yeah. mess with her.
Okay, this is hilarious. Look at her trying. Whoa. One hit! Damn! Let's go.
Alicia.
Yeah. Tempest? Damn. I've been forgetting this girl is strong, man.
Yeah. That chicken and whole milk.
But she kind of act like, oh, help me. But she's not, oh, help me. Those guys don't get to protect her. I remember now. Like, he got her like a pet. Am I tripping?
Yo, he has her on a leash.
Thank you.
Background.
Yeah, the background is funny. Okay, Ryu. Yo, we don't got time for this. I might Yo, they're really fighting their heart out, man. You did it, Edgar.
And then just
do something, yo. I like that the show is showing that there's action happening while this dialogue is happening. Being in a pinch is a chance.
Wait, is this when he realized he likes her? No, that'd be hilarious. He's like, wait, you pay attention to things I say?
Shoot.
Just. Aww. The first names. It's fucking neat, Shannon.
Finally! He's y'all.
Yo, I went to this moment. He's like, this has been trashed. He's like, finally, they're beefing.
Yes. Look how eager he is. Got everything ready, man.
Yo.
Watch it not be his expectations.
It's not.
Yosuke?
Neutron blast.
Oh my gosh, this is why his uncle woke up. Nah. Oh, he's actually going through. Gale drive. Gale! This must be a thing with elves.
Yeah.
Oh, crazy.
Oops, that was a tail attack, not the claw.
She's gonna do something. She's gonna do something. Oh, snap.
Look at her going after her ops. Good job, Mabel.
Yeah. Nah, I see why the boy got excited, got his snacks ready. We shook ours. Peak Isekai. What? Eat my ginger.
Ooh, that's my move.
Oh, this is a crazy move. Oh, damn. Let's go, sweet.
Oh, damn.
She put a palm on the head of it.
Damn. So she's, oh my God.
Peace, Isekai. Splendid
would be proud. No, this is legit Peak Isekai shit though.
Yeah, no it is. It's literally Peak Isekai shit, bro.
So they got to destroy this body and he's going to destroy it when it gets reincarnated. Or is it just this one?
I don't know.
No, that was just it, damn.
Catch her, bro. He the type of nigga
don't that Spider-Man not- her.
Gwen! Oh, come on. Oh.
This guy.
Oh, that was the catch? Oh, okay. Well, he didn't Spider-Man her.
I'm gonna separate that shoulder.
Look at her.
She could fly.
Oh. Under Nagatoro for a bit.
He's gonna drop her. Oh.
She pulled him in. She said, come here, boy. Look at her vampire teeth.
I'll tell you, like, she looks so happy.
Say I love you.
Nah, pull him in tight.
She's gonna say her feelings. Oh, she's looking thick. Nah, he a man. He a man. That's how you should've, yeah. Don't show his face though. Yo. No words need to be said sometimes. That's actually dope.
I went from the ruin it.
You knew he was gonna ruin it with the spell.
I knew he was gonna ruin it somehow.
Rachel.
This nigga's gonna make another fight. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for.
She wants her congratulations?
She wants her praise king.
Oh, no, it was a good job. Nah, praise her. Yeah, she's fair. Notice how you said I could have beat it, though.
Yeah.
But a lot of y'all families would have got hurt. Everyone's getting carried? No, by any chance. Look at the elf. Everyone's getting a ride.
Oh my god. Jesus.
That was her something, and you just. Yeah. Oh, honestly, this makes it okay. Maybe.
What do you think of all the homies?
That's a damn.
Dude, right? I'm telling you, Alicia!
You want a ride? Oh, okay.
Oh.
He's getting her in trouble. Oh,
the singing! Yes, this is singing!
Yeah, they were singing. I forgot. Oh, Alicia gets it. Alicia gets it. She got two rings?
Oh my god. She were behind those stupid rings.
Remember, that was supposed to be between these two at this moment.
Wolfgang blood. Alien soldier, oh my god, I didn't realize
that. You got excited too. Oh. I know it's trouble. Oh!
No!
Blood clot! I thought it was already cracked.
Me too.
He's trying to go back.
Oh.
Yeah.
Girl!
She doesn't want you to go. Is she helping him or is she just trying to keep him here?
Keep him here.
Well, that's how. Oh, that was just a clue. That was a clue. I'm glad I remember it. They're covering it all right now. Because those are my exact thoughts.
What?
I like how they covered it. Can we know now? Now we can't. Don't rush the story. Okay.
He's like, I'm a solo player, so not much like this happened again. It's like, what do you mean, not much?
The story is coming to an end short.
Yatta! Oh no. Oh,
they're trying to go back to the game. That woman is suspicious. That meal, oh my gosh.
Mm, you see them eggs? Boy.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what.
Dude, I miss asking those random ass questions.
I'm gonna kill my magic. The faces. Ugh. Old baddies, man.
Yeah.
Walk her home!
She's so underrated. She's actually perfect. Oh, nice. Even he could learn a little bit of the magic.
That episode was fire.
The story just continues.
Yeah.
Story just continues.
In my head, what I heard and what I understood from what the way he said and the way they're saying it is, if in next season those characters aren't around, don't be surprised. He's like, yeah, that's a one shot. Like D&D, you know, you, sometimes you do a long campaign. Sometimes you just link up for that one time you play. I think that's what he was alluding to. He's like, oh yeah, I'm a solo player. I don't play with people often, or I don't do like these squad events often, but here's season one. I found myself in a lot of this stuff. So, and then I like, you're right. They covered it. Yo, can we get the answer now? No, y'all get the answer now. 14 years. He was in here for another 14 years, bro. It's like, there's a lot of stuff that happened. I can only imagine he was powerful this early. How much more powerful did he get with this blessing of the spirits? And then how many other times is he, as you can see, just imprisoned or locked up or miscommunications? The shenanigans yeah. had to continue because yeah. he's uncle. They're just going to continue.
Yeah.
So there's a lot to be, there's a lot out there. I really feel like, I hope we're not just leaving these shoddies behind, because objectively, like, I love these shoddies. Like, God. Each one brings something different, something beautiful, something delicious.
I actually don't know who I like more. Actually, I know who my top two are of the three. Elf and Alicia are the top two.
Elf and Alicia?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's same. Yeah. It's same. Mabel's not far behind, but Mabel only lacks because what...
They all got what she has in better in whatever yes. category she's competing
yes. in. Yes. That's all it is. She's beaten every category.
Oh my god.
Boy.
The memory spirits just acting on their own. Whoa.
Fair.
They even just said it. They just said it. I'll support a second season, to be honest.
Oh, without a doubt. Without an absolute doubt.
Yeah. Still a good episode. The progress with Sweet. Yeah, the progress with Sweet I really like, man. But you didn't get far. It's teasing it. She's a gag character, so you don't, not a gag character. The love is a gag aspect to it. So they're really milking if anything did grow out of it or not. And nothing actually needs to grow out of it.
It doesn't have to.
Yeah.
It doesn't have to. I really thought he was gonna acknowledge her in this one, and he just didn't. And he doesn't have to, because he's uncle.
There's two things. I wouldn't expect him to acknowledge her because of his character right now. He's still not aware of anything, that's right? So if he's not aware of anything, that means you wouldn't have gotten that growth in this game, right? If he seemed like a different woke person and we saw, like, you used to be like this, now we're going to watch his journey. But he's still the same as he's in the game. The other thing is, if he wiped out his memory, it's like sometimes there's little gaps. So in theory, he could have grown in this process, but if he wiped out his memory, he would have lost his growth. He regresses when he's here.
All the time. That's why he never learns his damn lesson.
That's another thing. Yeah, he gets something traumatic happen to him. He's supposed to evolve from it. Nope. Don't remember it. Actually, kind of. It's a double-edged sword. I would use it, though. I would abuse that power. Anyways, thanks for watching, folks. We keep it real with you guys. If y'all like our content, make sure you smash the thumbs up, drop a comment, let us know. We post our reactions early on Patreon. That includes series that don't make it to YouTube. Check out the schedule for a list of that content. You'll find the schedule in the description of the video.
Hit the bell for notifications. If you see us on the homepage, click those videos. If you want to join us, go into the description. Hit that Discord link so you connect to us and the community.
All right, guys. Until next time, Rock D. Lee.
Dirk the Nasty.
Out.
What's going on, everybody? Thank you for subscribing to this channel. If you haven't followed me on Twitter, please go ahead and do so. The link is in the description of this video, and I actually tweet back. Much love, Rock D. Lee.